The medic at the end of that dock is being held hostage. You've got to help him.
Hurry up and heal this person!
Now I know where to look.
Thank you. Kessler and Sasha had a very public falling out today. No real details about what prompted it, but it concluded with Sasha physically attacking Kessler. I was ordered to escort Sasha from the premises, which I did. As she left, Sasha turned and looked at me and said that she'd be back, that we'll suffer and die by her hand. Gotta admit, the look on her face freaked me out a bit. I expect to be reassigned to Kessler.
Dustman placed surveillance equipment on my building. Deal with it.
We're here for you.
Audio recording of Kessler follows.
Experiment 52C. A full-grown male chimpanzee is connected to the ray sphere via 6 electrodes. Mitch, go ahead and turn the meter to 10. The subject is experiencing minor discomfort. Turn it up to 15. Interesting. Let's go to 20. Subject is now in obvious pain and is bleeding from the nose and ears. Go up to 28, Mitch. Damn it. Well, that didn't work as I expected. Mitch, get someone in here to clean that up.
news tonight as the CDC announced that its latest attempt to cure the Empire City plague has suffered a setback. Because of the difficulty in synthesizing large quantities of the cure, it appears that the quarantine of Empire City will continue for some time.
A bunch of transients stole my supplies. You've got to find them.
Thank you.
Thanks. I could save a lot of lives with these supplies.
Finally, someone willing to do what the politicians can't.
Hostages on their boats, the military will back down and let them pass through the quarantine.
And let me guess, the guys with the guns aren't gonna play ball.
All forces positioned along the quarantine line have standing shoot on sight orders. Any vessel attempting to cross the harbor will be destroyed. No questions asked. You're going to have to find all of the hostage boats and disable their engines. If those boats leave, a lot of innocent people are going to die.
I don't want their blood on my hands, Moya, but I really don't see what this has to do with our deal.
If I can't maintain control of this situation, I will be replaced. They'll bomb the island, and you'll be a fugitive. No deal, no nothing. You understand?
Yeah, sure.
Good. Don't ever take that tone with me again.
Thank you.
destroy the engine on that boat, Cole.
Just stand there. I knew I was gonna die.
Please! My clutch is moving! You have responsibility. You're going to be limited.
Get back there and disable that boat's engine. Bad news, Cole. The military is mobilizing several gunships, and they're planning on attacking the Dustmen's boats, regardless of whether or not they're still docked. I'm holding them off, but they're not going to wait forever.
I thought you said you had things under control. Maybe I should go make a deal with them.
They want results, Cole. That's all that matters. If we don't deliver, they'll find someone who will. Surprisingly good shape. I've already moved a couple busloads of people over there.
Right on.
I've been thinking that we should sit down and talk sometime. You know, figure out what happens once all of this is over.
Sure. Whatever you want.
I'll talk to you later. Looks like there's one more boat, Cole. Get over there right away.
What if I don't? They gonna start dropping bombs?
The president signed off on the order a week ago. If the plague reaches critical threat level, he'll make the call. No questions asked.
And they'll glass the whole city. Just like that.
It's standard protocol when it comes to containing biological threats. Like it or not, Cole, you're in this all the way.
That was the last of the boats, Moya.
I know you're not happy about the situation, Cole, but we have to play with the cards that were dealt. That's just the way it is.
Thank you. a mugger on the loose!
UAVs patrolling the Warren has crashed. Recover its flight recorder, and I'll try to figure out who's controlling them. use your phone to send me the contents of the flight recorder. Just what I thought. The First Sons are using drones to search for the Ray Sphere. They've narrowed their search to this area.
They know anything we don't?
No, but we can't take any chances. Find the other drones in the area, shoot them down, and collect their flight recorders. And Cole, that UAV was programmed to self-destruct if it crashed. Don't know why it didn't, but the other ones might. Once you shoot them down, you have to get to them right away.
listen to something, Cole.
Please. No more. I'll do anything you want.
Real tough guy, aren't you?
On the contrary, I'm weak. Quite weak, in fact. Which is why you need to learn this lesson and learn it well. Everyone has their breaking point. You, me, even dear, sweet Sasha. What separates the strong from the weak is the ability to take the beating. Hell, to love the beating. No matter how great the pain, never wavering from what needs to be done. Think you can remember that?
Screw you. That should be the last one.
Your phone doesn't have the bandwidth to transmit that much data, so you need to find a satellite uplink. There should be one on the roof of the old Coleridge building. Hopefully it still works.
Thank you.
that should be the last one.
Your phone doesn't have the bandwidth to transmit that much data, so you need to find a satellite uplink. There should be one on the roof of the old Coleridge building. Hopefully it still works.
Should have everything.
It's going to take a while to sort through all of this. I'll let you know if I find anything of interest.
Just find that damn sphere so I can get out of this shooting gallery.
Listen, can you pull some cool moves? I want to take some pictures of you in action.
Need a few more picks.
Awesome! Just need a couple more pictures!
I'm sorry!
That boy, big man!
Yeah! Keep it up! Just need a few more pics! Keep it up! Just need a few more pics! Yeah! Keep it up! Just need a few more pics! Yeah! Keep it up! Just need a few more pics! Awesome! Just need a couple more pictures!
My whole life. won't you please? Think again. We've got your fat friend, and we're gonna kill him real slow.
You idiots just made the biggest mistake of your lives. Killing the bastards that kidnapped Zeke.
It's his own fault. You can't run out and rescue him every time he gets into trouble.
I don't abandon my friends.
Zeke! Can you hear me? Zeke! Cole! Hey, Cole, over here!
Hang in there, buddy. I'm coming.
Thank you. close, and then there was that.
What the hell were you doing down here?
I was just trying to help out, man. I wanted to sneak in and see what the trash baggers were up to.
Are you insane? You're lucky they didn't kill you.
What are you saying? That old Zeke needs to go back to his roof and just chill? That he's only good for a laugh and a beer, but when it's go time, he ain't worth a damn? That what you're saying, Cole?
This isn't a game, Zeke. Not anymore.
But just because you got powers doesn't make you better than everyone else. Not by a long shot.
Cole, I've got the last of my gear loaded onto the bus, but the Reapers are blocking the way to the hospital. I need your help getting past them.
Maybe once we get over there, we can sit down and have that talk.
We'll see. We've got a lot of sick people that need help. They come first, Cole.
Of course they do.
I've been keeping an eye on you, Cole. Watching you parade around like a damn peacock. Showing off every chance you get. Pathetic.
That's real tough talk from a guy who tortures people.
You still don't get it, do you? You don't get any second chances. Every time you fail, someone's world ends. Ends in the worst way imaginable. I learned that the hard way. And by God, you're gonna learn it too. One way or another.
Tell you what. Crawl out of your hole and meet me somewhere. Then we can settle this once and for all.
All in good time, Cole. All in good time.
Hey, brother. Sorry I was such a prick back in the shipyards. I really screwed the pooch on that.
I know you mean well, Zeke, but the world is changing. You make a mistake now, and you're as good as dead.
Hell, I know that. But you know how it's been for me? No family, broke all the damn time. When this quarantine went up, I thought it'd give me a fresh start. Let me really be something.
I know where you're coming from, Zeke. But we have to be careful now.
Sorry.
All of us.
I need help!
I have vital information about the transients. Follow me!
CDC and FEMA today held a joint news conference in an effort to put the rumors to rest once and for all.